Hey YouTube, it's Glenn from BJ's Bootables. We're back with part two of our current build here, and we're gonna get everything put together. So yeah, let's get all the bits on here. We've got our 8 pin power in and our 24 pin power in. So technically we have fans connected to power. We've got power to the motherboard through both of those. We've got a hard drive, we've got RAM. Technically that should be bootable and we'll just get the graphics card in to get that tested. And we'll get this all set up, sort of sitting there running and installing Windows and testing and stuff while we get the case ready. And then hopefully it all comes together. One 8 pin for this guy. There we go, all in. It's a really nice card. I actually really like that. It's a nice backplate. And you probably take that sticker off. And think about it. So there we have that. We got pump, we got that, we got a hard drive. Technically that's everything. So I think we should try and give it a test boot.